University of Oklahoma plans to study what improvements, if any, should be made to Gaylord Family Oklahoma Memorial Stadium. The university's Board of Regents reviewed plans Wednesday for a feasibility assessment of the stadium. The study will look at current conditions of the stadium and examine options for seating, the press box, and facilities used by the football team, among other areas.